I wanted to hold on to it so it would pass from me to my kids. I wanted each one of them to have an opportunity to go out on this balcony and look at the Statue of Liberty.
How can a person who makes $30,000 ever afford a $200,000 home?
Warren Buffett said, derivatives are instruments of mass destruction. You know, he knew it, but these regulators and the journalists, they didn't say a word.
Well, I am on the side of saying that the banks are supremely important.